Computer late at night, trying to get rid of your